Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see how to fix Play Store install button is not working. To fix this, follow the steps. Go to your Android phone, then go to top slider and there'll be an option called icon for shield. You have to click on it and always turn off this icon for shield, or it's also called as blue light filter. Just you have to turn it off. So this will fix the error. If still you are facing the error, then you have to go to settings. From here, you have to go to apps and then search for Play Store. Once you go to the Play Store, you have to uninstall updates from the top right corner and just reset your application to the factory version. Then go back and search for Google Play Services. So here you have to go to storage and then click on clear cache, and you have to click on manage storage and clear all data. So this will reset your Google Play service. So now you have to go and search for any app you want to install from the Google Play Store. And if you click on install, then the installation will work. So you can see that the app is installing. So this is how you have to fix the error. Tell me in the comment section below the solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.